On the day of the earthquake, our students were making a short film. Minutes later, they were filming a disaster. Despite losses all around us, miraculously, none of our students or staff were killed. However, the damage to our neighborhood and school buildings was so bad that we were forced to evacuate the area. We salvaged essential equipment, got to work assisting community relief efforts, and reported on the tremendous need around us to the world. For months, we lived, worked, and taught from tents and a temporary office. But we desperately needed a new home. In May, with a generous donation from the We Are the World Foundation, we took over a rundown old hotel and finally began to rebuild our school. The place needed a top-to-bottom renovation, and the entire student body worked together. We brought in electricity and water. We built perimeter walls, editing and equipment rooms, production and faculty offices, a video library, a screening room, a beautiful thatch roof classroom, and kitchen for student meals. In October, our new Cine Institute campus opened for the school year. In June 2011, 50 students will graduate and give birth to Jollywood, a local film industry in our town of Jacmel.
I dream to show the world wide what we have in Haiti, to let them know many things about our culture.
My expectation for this year and working so hard and to be a great filmmaker in Haiti.
The Cine Institute is the future. Through the generous support from the We Are the World Foundation and its supporters, Cine Institute was able to rebuild our school, and we have reinstated our full-time programming. We are now, once again, a beacon of hope for Haiti's youth. We will forever be grateful for your assistance in a time of such need. Thank you. Haiti, Haiti, Haiti.